contact with Visegrad relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a down relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels?
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot-down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Leaving a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team. Spread out. Watch the approach.
Structure point 3-4.
Looks clear from this angle.
Distress beacons coming from just south of here, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled. Found the beacon.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are all the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence.
Six, move into the house. Go in quiet.
I'm right behind you.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat six in the structure ahead.
In them should I
move? Shemin. On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit kres to keep.
But them are cut up in Holly.
Hiding, sir.
Take nap adia, asomsidot isha chodladiat. She called us as
neighbors were attacked last night.
Bira that wood.
He had screamed. Gunfire.
Follow me, Mikkel.
Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osmontum Beverly. Get it?
Noble team, double time it. Military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy. Anything.
Negative. Thermal's clean. Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west.
Huh?
We're about
damn
to flank.
Covenant.
Contact, contact.
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
A bunch more tangos just showed up.
More enemies inbound.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Tangles.
No Rebel leader, enemy dropships inbound.
Falcon, moving to assist.
More targets.
Area secure, sir.
Neutralized.
Contacts? It's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fire zone.
Cat, we gotta warn Holly. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you got point.
Leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
Heavy fire in my position!
Showing more activity to the east. Let's roll.
Is everything on this planet trying to kill me?
Yeah.
Looks like we're clear, Lieutenant.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east. Advise you check it out. Roger, 3.
We're en route.
Charlie 6, does anyone read? You were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, 6.
We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers? You let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, northeast of your position. Over.
We're under attack. I repeat, Mayday, Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, we are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded, cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
Thank you.
Commander. Recalling Falcon Charlie 2. Hold that evac position. Noble leader, be advised. I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance.
Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound. Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac. Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Get me where I need to go.
To your location. Courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. Six, brakes over.
Position.
Cat.
Taking a little longer than I hoped, come on. I've cut about halfway through the door.
Contact!
Hold the box and hack and hack the control.
See a thing. Noble Six, turn on your night vision.
Control room. Go easy. Number Six, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Out you come.
Меня не нен. Не. How do you pick?
It's all right. We're not gonna hurt you.
You're in не.
George.
I got her. Keep still. And I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
What's your status? Over!
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming out!
That tango group has permission to pursue.
Negative Four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and Six, clear the hole.
Are you on the... Affirmative. Clear. There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered. Engaging. Taking enemy fire! Well, that ain't bad. Secure, sir.
Neutralized.
Cat needs you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here.
Mm-hmm.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevin George.
Shada.
Shada? Se patrozumnev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shapron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signal. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
Getting you. What's your situation? Over?
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.